In this video, I'm going to show you how to fill out the Dragon ID card that we talked about on our Facebook Live. This is the front page. You should see a large box, and then there's a smaller box that says species on the bottom. In the larger box, you're going to draw your dragon. It could look however way you want. In our case, I put a picture of Night Fury as our example. And then on the lower box, you're going to name your species of dragons. This species of dragons are known as the Night Fury. If you're familiar with Harry Potter, there's a species of dragons known as a Hungarian Horntail. So you can come up with any type of name you want as your species of dragon. On the second page, you'll have all these series of boxes, and we're going to go through each box. On the top box, you're going to rewrite your species name. Again, this was known as the Night Fury. On the second box, we have these different characteristics. So we have strength, we have speed, we have armor, and for this last one, you could come up with your own. I chose to do firepower. And then you're going to fill in these boxes with X's. I chose to only give myself 33 X's, and I chose which ones would get those 33. Rather than giving yourself all 40 X's, better if you limit the number, either 33. If you happen to have a dice, you could roll the dice to see how many points you would get for strength, speed, armor, and whatever you chose as your last one. In the next box, you're gonna put the size of your dragon. So is it really big, kind of big, or kind of small? In this case, the Night Fury is a medium dragon, so its size is 26 feet. You're going to put how much it weighs. Here it weighs 1,776 pounds. The wingspan is how large are its wings from tip to tip, from one end of the wing to the other end of the wing. And then you can make up the fire type. The Night Fury is known to have what is called a plasma blast. The box below, you're going to put its abilities. How does it attack other dragons, or how does it attack things that it wants to eat? How does it defend itself against dragons that might want to attack it, or other animals, or even humans that wants to attack it? And what kind of weakness does your dragon have? In addition, on the right, you're going to put special powers. So what special powers does your dragon have? The Night Fury has a special power of being able to dive bomb. And then what does your dragon eat? And where does your dragon live? And then finally, on the bottom, you're going to put unique features. So something that's really unique to your dragon. In the case of the Night Fury, it has these splitting spines so it can maneuver really well, and it's able to cloak itself with electricity. I hope this tutorial helps you fill out your Dragon ID card, and we would love for you to share it on Instagram and Facebook. Even if you don't fill out this Dragon ID card and you just draw your dragon, we would still love to see it on Instagram and Facebook.